merci beaucoup. And so all the English-speaking gentlemen and ladies, thank you very fucking much. So listen, how are you guys feeling out there tonight? I see the unknown bastard has a fan. Okay. So listen, you guys want to sing along with one? It's pretty easy. It's you and it's me, and then we all say, against an army of zombies. You guys are up for that? Tim Armstrong, he came up to me and he said, man, I love your stories about where you grew up at Campbell, and I think we should make a record. And I said, alright, because you know, I said this every night, but I'll say it again because it's true. I'll follow that man to the depths of hell, because I know I'll come back unscathed. Because Ranson is a family. And I'll tell you what, in fucking 80 years, Ranson will be making fucking punk records, you know what I mean? We'll be around forever. This Rancid is fucking life for me. It's my family. But we got a new family member. His name, you might know him as Vampiro, but I want to send this one out to Ian, because I love him and he's a new good friend of mine. Or a new good old friend, whatever. This one's called. And let's see, he's saying it. It's called Wine and Roses. And I want to say, bring on the days of wine and roses, riot squads and fire hoses, and let's see you fucking guys pogo, right? We'll be right back. when Ken Casey called me up and he said, man, do you want to come out and tour with my band, the Dropkick Murphys? I said, fuck yeah. Because you know what? Dropkick Murphys are probably one of the greatest fucking bands in the world today. I honestly, sincerely believe that. I also want to thank tonight our boys all the way from San Francisco, our brothers, the Swingin' Utters. I definitely got to remember to thank some guys who become the fastest friends I think I've ever had, and I think the bastards I've ever had. Let's fucking reach the sky. They're fucking awesome. So listen, I know Montreal can get a fucking circle pit bigger than the ones back home in California where it was invented. So let's see the biggest fucking circle pit, and all you hippies that don't want to go dance, go outside and smoke a joint. We'll be right back. You guys having a good time? So just so you know, we got t-shirts in the back. Don't be the only kid on your block without one. I need a CD too, but they don't come out till March 20th. Fuck me. The Gadgets are playing. The Gadgets and the, oh, I know the Delegates. Those guys are fucking punk. Nova Scotia in the house. They're playing at the Jailhouse Rock. 30 month roll by Iowa. 844-9696. Okay, just so you guys know. Take a picture. There you go. All right, so listen. Me and Tim, when we wrote all these songs together that we're playing for you tonight, there was one guy, one song in particular that we wanted to do. It's by a guy by the name of Billy Bragg. You ever heard of him? Well, this song is about being a working class kid. You know, and I'll tell you what, when you guys fucking dance, it makes us dance. So we really appreciate that. This one's called To Have and Have Not. You ever heard of Hepcat? bastard. This is called 10 Plagues of Egypt. Take it away, Craig.
Work out, people!
No sooner was I spat in the room than an angry basement I'm hungry. And the rats were ripping my face and back of the room.